It's a middleweight title fight between El Diablo and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. The Russian is 23. The Brit is 25. The rest is virtually identical. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. It's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC middleweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, presenting the challenger, Hercules. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 180 pounds. Fighting out of Moscow, Russia, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, El Diablo.
All right, so for the championship, you've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
Man, it's finally gonna happen. They are ready to fight. El Diablo.
You ready to fight?
Hercules.
Ready.
Here we go! Title fight. Five-minute rounds. White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for the champion.
He's doing a real good job of landing those punches. Oh, nice right hand.
Swinging early, both men.
Oh! He tagged him! Big head kick, and this may end the fight. Huge bomb from the top.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick. Big straight punch.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Oh, very nice. Oh, he caught him with a big punch.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Big kick just missed. Strong jab. Wow! Wow! Big punching.
Slides him over, and nice reversal here.
Oh! Oh, he's in big trouble. Wow, swing and a miss.
Yeah.
Big combination.
Very nice. He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Oh! Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take.
Exactly.
Hercules with a solid left kick to the body.
Nice body shot.
Good back and forth battle. Joe, that was a brutal knee to the body.
Powerful left hand.
Combination.
Tranquilo, tranquilo.
Great jab by El Diablo.
Kick to the body.
Hercules with some solid kicks. That huge head kick was blocked.
There's a hard big left shot hand with the left.
Round one in the books.
Man, the champion landed some big shots in that round. It looked for a second like the fight.
The round. Nice. Way to go. Listen, you almost had him finished. Ready to fight? Ready.
Start of round two.
Joe, just like we saw in the last round, the champion so far is the better fighter. He is dictating where this fight takes place.
That's a powerful kick to the body.
He's hurt to the body. You can tell that shot hurt him bad.
There it is.
He got the takedown. Oh, wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh.
Solid shot to the body. Oh, that's a vicious kick.
Big power jab.
Oh, my.
He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
The champ is in big trouble. Could this be it?
Could we have a new champion?
Lands a hard kick. Nice head kick.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, he nailed him.
Boy.